Et
Ah,
même.
ça va?
Ça va, oui. Très bien.
Oui.
Bonjour. Ça va.
Bonjour.
Ça va bien? Ça va bien?
Oui, ça va.
Ça va bien? Ça va très bien?
Ça va très bien.
Ça va bien? Ça va très bien?
Ça va très bien. Moi, ça va très bien.
Ça va? Ça va bien? Ça va très bien?
Okay.
Ça va?
Oui, ça va très bien.
Ça va bien? Ça va très bien? Ah bon? I thought it's not very good now in China. I think it's not very good now. Ça va bien alors. Oui, ça va très bien. Oui, très bien. Oui, ça va très bien. Ça va très bien. Ok. What did we say? Ah, do you remember how to say hello, sir? Do you know? Or hello. Maybe you cannot hear me well. Can you hear me well or not? Is it okay?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. So how to say I'm not sure how to say hello, sir.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Bonjour monsieur, oui, très bien. Bonjour monsieur. Bonjour monsieur. And then I will tell you. Bonjour madame. Bonjour madame. Bonjour monsieur. Ah, bonjour madame. And then I want to say bye bye. How to say bye bye?
Au revoir.
Ouais, au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir madame. Au revoir madame. And then you can tell me goodbye, sir. How would you say
Au
good?
revoir.
Au revoir, monsieur. Au revoir, madame. Au revoir, monsieur. Oui, très bien. Au revoir, madame. Au revoir, monsieur. And then what else did we see? So this was lesson one. You remember? This one, lesson one. And then we also saw. This was lesson one. And then we also saw. The countries for lesson two, we saw the countries. So, a few country would be, for instance, I am French. Well, how would you say I'm French?
Ça va, France?
Je suis means I am. Je suis.
Oh, je suis français.
Oui, bravo. Je suis français. Je suis français. Then we saw a few other countries like Japanese, you know. Je suis ja hoi hoi
Japonais.
ja japonais. Oui, très bien. Je suis français. Je suis japonais. Then we saw Chinese.
Je suis chinois.
Oui, je suis chinois. Je suis français. Je suis japonais. Je suis chinois, très bien. What else do we see as a country? Ah, some place where they speak French, that's very difficult. Switzerland. Switzerland. Do you remember how to say? Je suis
Je
Suisse. Je suis Suisse, très bien. Je suis français. Je suis japonais. Je suis chinois. Je suis Suisse. Oui, très bien. Bravo, bravo, c'est très bien. Yeah, and the other one, what else did I say? I have, well, that's okay, hein, this. And then we also saw, I work in this place, or I live in this place. You know how to say I work in Changsha? You know?
Forget.
Je travaille. Je travaille à Changsha, oui. Je travaille à Paris. Je travaille à Changsha. Maybe I will show you a few work, jobs. Then you can tell me what kind of work this is. Okay. So first, these days in China, there is some work. Then some people working very hard. For the virus, so who it is? Do you know
Wait,
which?
what?
Now in China, you have the virus, and for the virus, for the virus, you have someone, some people are working very hard. So, who are these people? Oui, très bien, docteur. So how to say I'm a doctor? The doctor, you know. So how would you say?
Je suis docteur.
Je suis docteur. So it's the same as in English. Doctor. Okay, je suis docteur. And then some other people work very well, work very hard these days.
Police.
Oui, je suis. So I will show you the photo. Where is the police? Yeah. I don't know if these are photos. I don't think these are photos. Je suis. Or how to say? I'm a police guy. How would you say I'm a police guy?
Can't hear you.
Really? You cannot hear me? Can you hear me now?
Okay, now it's good.
Maybe it's the internet. How would you say it? I'm a policeman?
Je suis police.
Police. So we say policier. Policier.
Policier.
Maybe the internet is not so bad. Je suis policier. Je suis policier, okay. And maybe the last people who work very hard, I think. Well, maybe there are older people who work very hard, but let's give you. I will show you the last photo. So, who are these guys? Soldier.
Soldier.
You know, so
okay, that's a weird name.
The soldier, you know, from the army, the soldier.
Yeah, it's that.
So how?
Just weird.
How would you say in French? I am. Je suis soldat.
Je suis
soldat.
Soldat.
Je suis soldat. Ok. Donc je suis docteur. Je suis docteur. Je suis police. Je suis policier. Policier. Je suis soldat. Ok. Soldat is a soldier. Ok. Docteur, policier, soldat. And we also saw last time, so during the lesson 2, we also taught professeur, which is a teacher, professeur, you remember?
Professeur.
Je suis professeur, yeah, very good. And the journaliste, how do you say? Je suis journaliste. Je suis journaliste. Ok. Je suis journaliste. So maybe I will show you some stuff, then you look at me. Maybe you can look at me and you can tell me what work it is. Ok, we can just play on it a little bit. So for instance, in front of you. Hi! Comme ça. Salut! Like this, in front. In front is like this.
Like that?
Yeah. What is this? Then they will do like this.
That's a soldier?
Yes. So how to say?
Soldat. Je suis soldat.
Oui, je suis soldat. Oui, très bien. And then the other one that will say, in fact, they do the same. Now, yeah, they can do like this. Like this.
That's a
or usually.
Police.
Yeah, the police. Yeah, the police usually they will do the traffic. They usually do the traffic. They tell you like this, or you can go, or so. You je suis pour. Je suis pour
policier.
Policier. And then another one that I can ask you is this guy.
What's that?
With a big they are filming.
Oh,
filming.
That's like a photographer.
Yeah, or journaliste. Journaliste.
You're a journalist?
Je suis journaliste.
Yes, like,
journaliste. Oui, très bien. And the last one, maybe I don't know if I have it. Yeah, now in China, I don't know. Wait, wait, wait. I'm coming. One second, I'm coming. Here.
You
Yeah,
this is.
sure. So who wears this now? Let's say, oh no, it's not on this side, it's on this side. Like this. So how would you say for this? What?
And you're wearing that?
No. I just bought it in, just in case. Just in case. So who wears this now? What? Who
It's
wears
so
this?
weird.
Really? So
Crazy.
who wears this now? The doctor tells this. So how would you say? Je
Yeah, the
suis.
doctor.
Yeah, the doctors, they have to wear this now in China.
Je suis doctor.
Oui, je suis docteur. Ouais, je suis docteur. Because I'm worried because we have to do the lesson today. Maybe I will catch it from you know? No.
My mom bought a whole big bag of masks just like that.
The mask, really? It's good, I think, that she bought this. It's better. In fact, I saw people say it's can only you can only get infected by the hand, so not the hair. So apparently, recently I read this. So the most important
Not
is to wash your hand.
only
Apparently,
only through
I saw this
eyes.
today. So it's just you need to be wary when you touch something, then you touch your then you get infected, you know. But you always put your hand like this. We always do this. Maybe 1 hour we do this 20 times, you know. Put our hand one time and it's infected, you know. And you can touch anything that w someone was infected, touch it, then you touch it, and then you are infected, you know. So, yeah, okay, docteur. Je suis docteur. Okay.
Je suis docteur.
Je suis docteur. Okay. So the work and okay, very good. The work and the nationality. Bonjour. So can you tell me? Hello. I am Swam. And I am Chinese. And I am what do we say? I'm police. I am Swam. Hello, I am Swan. I am Chinese. I am police. How would you say?
Je suis Swam, je
Oui.
suis chinois, je suis pour police.
Policier. Oui. Donc bonjour.
Police.
Bon, bonjour. Je suis Swan. Je suis Swan. Je suis chinois. Je suis policier. Très bien. Bravo. Bravo, très bien, parfait, hein, très bien. And okay, let's now go to lesson number three. I think last time we stopped at lesson number three. That we did, we already, we did a little bit lesson number three, but that was very difficult. Okay. Alors, it's a bit difficult to say. So we saw the dialogue between Yukiko, you know, Yukiko. And Jenny and so okay, so let's say maybe we can do the dialogue together. Okay. So maybe I can be Paul and you can be Yukiko. Okay. Salut, moi c'est Paul, et toi?
Wait, which page again?
You know it's page 24. I will send it to you if you need. Normally, I'm not sure if I have it. Can it's the lesson number three. Oui, leçon 3. Leçon 3. 1, 2, 3. Leçon 3. Page 24. 24. And it's the dialogue number 2. D'accord.
Salut, moi.
I'm doing Paul. You just Yukiko. Salut, moi c'est Paul. Et toi? Salut, Moi, c'est Paul. Et toi?
Do I follow? Wait,
You need
wait.
to answer. Salut!
Oh, Yukiko,
Yukiko.
Yukiko.
Moi, c'est Yukiko. Oh, c'est... pardon. C'est joli, Yukiko. Japonaise?
Oui, et toi?
Je suis français. Ok, so now let's do it, but we can change. Ok, so let's say we can change. Ok, I will do Yukiko and you can do Paul. Ok.
Salut, moi c'est Paul. Et toi?
Yukiko!
C'est Julie. Yukiko, japonaise.
Ouais! Hey! Et toi?
Je suis français.
Je suis
Et
français.
toi, toi c'est japonaise?
Oui, alors je suis français. Je suis français. Alors, let's do it again. And now we'll do it again. And then now we'll say Lee and Chinese. Okay. Salut, moi c'est Paul. Et toi? So your name is Lee. Your name is Lee and you are Chinese. Salut, moi c'est Paul et toi? Lee. C'est joli, Lee. Chinoise?
Oui, et toi?
Je suis français. Maybe now you can do it and we'll say your name is Stéphanie.
What, Stephanie?
Yeah, and you are from Switzerland.
Hey.
Okay, so you will do Paul. Paul. So you can start. Salut.
Salut, moi c'est Paul, et toi?
Stéphanie.
C'est Julie, Yukiko,
Stéphanie.
c'est Julie, Stephanie,
Suisse.
Suisse.
Oui, et toi? Oui, et
Je
toi?
suis français.
Oui, very good, je
Je
suis
suis
français.
français.
Yes, very good, je suis français. So maybe what else can we do? We can do it with Japanese, Swiss, French, Chinese. What else do we see as nationality? Yeah, well, we can do it with, not so sure. What did we do as nationality? I think that's it. Hein. We didn't see any other nation. Oui, d'accord. Donc, c'est joli, c'est joli. So, do you know what is c'est joli? C'est joli. So I can ask you, or you can, I can show you some photos, then you ask me if it's nice or not. Okay. Okay. Then, or you can ask me if it's beautiful or not. Okay. So this one, for instance. So you can ask me and I tell you if I think it's beautiful or not. So how would you say? Is it nice? Nope. How would you ask? Is it nice? Is it beautiful? How would you say is it
C'est
beautiful?
joli.
C'est joli? C'est
C'est joli.
joli? Then I will tell you, non, non. I don't think it's beautiful. Non. Non. Alors, maybe I ask you the next one. Maybe I ask you this one. Maybe I ask you this one. So you can ask me, is it beautiful? Maybe you can tell me, this is Changsha. Is it beautiful? This is Changsha. Is it
C'est
beautiful?
joli, c'est joli.
C'est Changsha. C'est Changsha. This is Changsha.
C'est Changsha, c'est joli.
C'est joli? Oui, c'est joli. Oui, c'est joli. C'est Changsha. C'est joli? Oui, c'est joli. Non. Ok.
Oui, c'est joli.
And then what else can I ask? I'm not sure. Maybe I can ask you another one about Changsha. Here, I have another one about Changsha. This is Taiping Street in Changsha. You know Taiping Street or not? This is Taiping Street. Is it beautiful? You know Taiping Street? Taiping Jie.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is Taiping Jie. Is it beautiful? C'est Taiping Jie. C'est Taiping Jie.
C'est Taiping Jie.
C'est joli?
C'est joli? Non, c'est joli.
Non. Oui, c'est joli, non? You don't like it? Do you like Taiping Jie? Non? Think, oui, c'est joli.
Oh.
No. No, you don't like it?
No.
Not really. What is beautiful in Changsha? Ah! I know. This is, do you know this place? This is... did you visit this place? I think you must have visited this place. This is Window of the World in Changsha. Is it beautiful? How would you say this? C'est Window of the World.
Oh, c'est Window of the World. C'est joli?
Oh oui, c'est joli. Did you visit?
Oui.
Oui, c'est joli. Did you visit it? In Changsha, the Window of the World? No?
Yeah.
Have you been there or not?
No, I haven't been there.
Oh, really, really? Yeah, I think they built many new stuff. They even did the Winter World or something. Winter World, I think. Okay. Donc, c'est joli. C'est joli, Yukiko. C'est means this is. This is nice. C'est joli, Yukiko. Je suis français. Ah, toi aussi, tu es japonaise. Toi aussi, tu es japonaise. Eh, toi aussi, tu es japonaise. You too. You too, you are, tu es japonaise. You too. So maybe I can tell you the nationalities and you say me too. I am and the nationality. Je suis français. So how would you say me too? I'm French. Je suis français. Me too, I'm French. Je suis français. Moi aussi, je suis français. Ok? Je suis chinois. Je suis chinois. How to say? Me too, I'm Chinese. How would you say? Me too, I am Chinese. Moi aussi, je suis chinois. Moi aussi, je suis chinois. You know? Moi aussi, je suis chinois. What can I tell you? Je suis suisse. How would you say? Me too, I'm suisse.
Je suis suisse.
Or you can say, I am Swiss too. Je suis Suisse aussi. Je suis Suisse aussi. It's easier this way. Yeah, exactly. Bravo. Je suis Suisse aussi. Maybe I can tell you something. J'habite à Paris. So you say, I also live in Paris. How would you say this? I too live in Paris. I too live in Paris. Too aussi. J'habite à Paris. Aussi, j'habite à Paris aussi. J'habite à Changsha. I live in Changsha. I would say I too live in Changsha. J'habite à Changsha. Tout. Aussi, oui, très bien. J'habite à Changsha aussi. J'habite à Tokyo. I live in Tokyo.
J'habite Tokyo.
How would you say? I too live in Tokyo. J'habite à Tokyo aussi. Aussi. I too live in Tokyo. J'habite à Tokyo aussi. OK? I am a doctor. Je suis docteur. I too am a doctor. How would you, I am a doctor too. How would you say?
I'm a doctor too.
Je suis docteur.
Je suis docteur aussi.
Oui, très bien. Je suis docteur aussi. Bravo, bravo, hein, très bien. Very good, hein, it's not easy. Je suis docteur aussi. J'habite à Changsha aussi. Je suis chinois aussi. What else? Je suis docteur. Je suis policier.
Je suis policier.
I too, I am police. I am police too.
Je suis police aussi.
Oui, bravo, je suis policier aussi. Je suis policier aussi. Very good, very good. And then we'll do something with très bien. Très bien means very good. You know, très bien. Very good. Maybe. Tu parles français. Tu parles bien français. Tu parles bien français. Do you know what it means? Tu parles bien français. Tu parles bien français. It means you speak good French. You speak good French. How would you say you speak very good French?
I don't know.
Tu parles très bien français. Tu parles très bien français. So I will do it and tu parles très bien français. Alors, ah ouais. C'est joli. I would say it's very beautiful. C'est joli. How would you say it's very beautiful? This is beautiful. This is very beautiful.
What's that mean?
C'est joli. How would you say it's very beautiful? C'est. C'est. C'est très joli. C'est très joli. It's very beautiful. C'est intéressant. It's interesting. What you say is interesting. C'est intéressant. It's interesting. It's very interesting. How would you say it's very interesting? C'est intéressant. It's very interesting. C'est très intéressant. C'est très intéressant. If I tell you, this is good. This is good. C'est bien. C'est bien. This is good. How would you say it's very good?
C'est très bien.
Oui, bravo, c'est très bien. C'est bien, c'est très bien. C'est joli. Waouh, c'est joli. C'est très joli. Oh, c'est intéressant. It's interesting, interesting. C'est intéressant. C'est très intéressant. C'est très intéressant. Ah, c'est bien, c'est bien. Oh, c'est très bien, c'est très bien. Maybe, c'est très joli. Okay. So maybe let's read together some of the words, okay? Some of the words that we saw just for this lesson, okay? We just need to remember these words, and I will write them down also, okay? So something, how would you say, maybe I can ask you in French, maybe you remember, how to say tout, me too.
Aussi.
Aussi, oui. How do you say very, very? Very is très, très, oui, très, très bien, très bien, très intéressant, très joli. How would you say, this is beautiful? This is beautiful. Or this is cute. This is beautiful, this is cute. C'est joli, c'est joli, you know? C'est joli. C'est joli. Maybe you know this one. Je m'appelle Émilie Jolie, do you know this? Maybe next time we'll sing a song, it's more fun. Je m'appelle Émilie Jolie. C'est joli. It's nice. C'est joli. Okay. Some other words that we saw today. That we saw in the lesson 3. You can see this in the lesson 3. Okay. Okay. What to say? Oh, it scared me. Ah, sorry. Ah, sorry. It's because they have the advertisement. Okay, I don't know why it's very slow. Maybe. Do you know this? Do you know what she said? Do you know what she said? Can you understand what she said? Maybe I put it again. Just listen. Je m'appelle Émilie Jolie. Je m'appelle Émilie Jolie. Do you know what it means? You know what it means? Je m'appelle. My name is Emily Jolie. Emily cute. Cute Emily. My name is cute Emily. Or beautiful Emily. Is cute Emily. So if I maybe you can say je m'appelle Swam Jolie. You know? Je m'appelle Swam Jolie, which means my name is cute Swam. You know? Or beautiful Swam. Hey, you need to be careful with Jolie. Jolie is only for girls, you know? Jolie, it's only for girls. Or maybe for some object. Jolie is for the girls, or for a painting, or for something, some object, you know? And if it's for a boy, we don't say this. Jolie is like cute, you know? But we don't say the boy is cute. We say he's handsome. For the boys, we'll say handsome, you know? We say handsome. Handsome in French, we'll say beau, beau. But for the girls, we'll say cute and we'll say jolie. Okay? So yeah, let's review the other words. Donc, jolie. Aussi très joli, aussi très. How would you say? This we only see one time. So, I live, j'habite, joli, aussi très, j'habite à Changsha. J'habite à Paris. How would you say I work? I work. Je travaille. Je travaille à Changsha. Je travaille à Paris. Je travaille à Changsha. Je travaille à Paris. Then there is another one that say je travaille je travaille j'habite et je parle ok je parle with the language that you speak. How do you, also you can speak Chinese and you can speak English. Do you know how to say I speak Chinese?
Chinois.
Chinois, oui. I speak Chinese. Je parle chinois. Je parle chinois. I speak French. Je parle français.
Je parle français.
How would you say I speak French? I am French. Je suis français. Je parle. Oui, je suis français. Je parle français. Je suis français. Je parle français. I would say I'm Chinese. I speak Chinese. Je quoi? Je suis chinois.
Je suis chinois.
Je parle chinois. Je suis chinois. Je parle chinois. Ok. You know this guy? Maybe I will send you after. This guy, he's a famous rugby man. I will send you after.
Can I ask you a question in English?
No.
No?
We are in France. We speak French. Okay.
Do you know what he said? He's a famous French sportman. Maybe I will send you. And he say, I'm French. We are in French. We speak French. You know, speak like this. Yeah, it's very nasty, no? Did you understand what he said?
No.
No?
We are in France. We speak French.
We are in France, we speak French, he said. Je suis français. Je parle français. You know? Je suis chinois. Je parle chinois. Okay. Donc très bien, très bien. Very good. Hein. Je parle chinois. Je parle. How would you say I speak very good Chinese? I speak very good Chinese. Very good.
Je parle.
Very good
je
Chinese.
Chinois.
Je parle très bien chinois. Je parle très bien chinois. Yeah, very good. And how to say I speak very good French? Je parle très bien chinois. And then I speak very good French. I speak French is je parle français. And how to say I speak very good French? Je parle. Français. Do you know?
Yes.
Je parle très bien français. Je parle très bien français. Oui, je parle très bien français. Wow, je parle très bien français. And here in the text, they say Tu parles très bien français. Tu parles très bien français. Do you know what means tu? Tu? Tu parles très bien français. Do you know what tu means? Do you know what tu in English? How would you say? How would you translate tu? Really? It's come from the Latin. I can. You know? Tu means you. You. You see? Do you know this painting? Maybe I send you the photo and you tell me what it is. Do you know what it is?
What's what? This one? That's in Rome. Like, that's who's that? Caesar?
It's a Caesar, Caesar, the emperor of Rome, and he's being murdered, murdered, you know, and everybody stab
Oh.
him, they all stab him, and then he see his son also stab him. Then when his son stab him, he said, do you know what he said? Oh, his son also stab him, and you know what he said? I will show you. Is this sentence is very famous. You should know this sentence. Say, tu quoque mi fili. Tu quoque mi fili. Tu means you. You. He said, you too, my son. You too, my son. Even you stab me. Even you are here to kill me, you know? Even you, my son. Even you, my son, you are here to kill me. Okay? Tu means you. Tu quoque fili, you know? Okay, donc tu in French language, it comes from the Latin. Before in Europe, 2000 years ago, 2000 years ago, all the European people, they speak Latin. They don't speak. You have one language for all Europe. This is one empire for all Europe. Because Europe is one country, you know? Okay? And then everybody speak the Latin. Everybody speak Latin. And then this comes from Latin. Tu in Latin means you. So in French, we'll still say the same. Tu means you. Tu. Tu quoque mi fili. Tu. You too. Tu. Or you speak French. Tu parles français. You speak French. Tu parles français. You speak. Tu parles français. Tu parles très bien français. You speak very good French. Oui, très bien. Bravo, très bien. Bravo, tu parles très bien français. Bravo. Ok. Ok. What else can we see? Ok, donc je travaille. I work. Je travaille mon bien. Bien. Ok. Maybe we can. What can we do? Maybe. What can we do? Oh, maybe we can do. What can we do? Maybe we can just do an exercise, but maybe we can do the number 3, page 27. Can you check the number 3, page 27? I think it's a good one. We can try page 27, number 3. You have to. It's a bit difficult. We need to put in the right order. It's not easy, but I think it's okay. I can help you to do it. Bien, tu, bon, à, parle à. What do you think? Maybe this one is difficult. Maybe it starts with Then what else can you? You speak very good French.
Oui,
tu parles très bien français. In fact, it's not ice. Ah bon? You know what is bon? Bon means good. Good. Ah bon means really? Ah bon? Really? Ah bon? Bah, tu parles très bien français. Tu parles très bien français. Ah bon? Tu parles très bien français. Really? You speak very good French. You know, bonbon. What is a bonbon? Un bonbon? This is bonbon.
Bonbon, no.
You like bonbon or not?
What's bonbon?
Bonbon is good, good. Good, good.
Oh, bonbon.
This is a bonbon. I show you the photo. I like bonbon. You know? Can you see the photo? I sent. Do you see the photo I sent you? I sent you some other bonbon. In France, there's this is a very famous brand. I can show you this brand. It's a German brand. It's a German brand for bonbon, and it's very good. Do you know? Can you see the photo? So the bonbon is the sweets, okay? So, ah bon, really? Tu parles très bien français. Let's see the number two. The number two we didn't see, so maybe we can do... maybe we can do number four. We can do number four. I work in a restaurant in Paris. I work, number four. I work.
I work.
Je travaille.
Je travaille.
Oui, in a restaurant. This is a bit difficult. In a restaurant, dans un restaurant. In Paris. In Changsha. À Paris. Je travaille à Paris. I work in Paris. You know? Je suis à Paris. I am in Paris. Je suis à Changsha. Ok. Je travaille à Paris. Je travaille à Changsha. Let's see the next one. I am Turkish. I am Turkish and I work in Istanbul. I am Turkish. I am. So in fact, it's the E. I am Turkish. I am. Do you know how? Come on, I am.
Je suis.
Oui, je suis Turkish. Je suis Turc. Je suis Turc. And how to say? I work in Istanbul. Istanbul is the city, the capital of Turkey. Okay. I work in Istanbul. Je travaille à Istanbul. So, can you tell me, I am Chinese. I work in Shanghai. I am Chinese. I work in Shanghai. Do you know?
Shanghai.
Oui, je suis chinois. Je travaille à Shanghai. Bravo, 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 très bien. Let's see the last sentence. You are a journalist in Geneva. You are a journalist, sir, sir, sir. What do you say, Mister, sir, Mister? Hey, sir, sir, monsieur, monsieur, monsieur,
monsieur,
monsieur, monsieur, monsieur. Monsieur, sir, sir.
Monsieur.
Hein?
Monsieur.
Monsieur. Monsieur. You are. This is a bit difficult. Vous êtes. You are journaliste. Vous êtes journaliste. Vous êtes journaliste. This one is difficult. Vous êtes journaliste. You are a journalist à Genève. You are a journalist in Geneva. Okay. You are, vous êtes journaliste à Genève? This one is a bit difficult. Okay. I think it's very good. Hein? I think we did well. You did very well today. Hein? It's very good. Hein? Next time we'll start the lesson number 4. You know? Next time we'll start lesson number 4. You see? Leçon 4. Next time we'll start the lesson number 4. You know the lesson 4? Est-ce que tu es étudiante?
Okay.
So just for this one. The lesson number 1 and lesson number 2, you do very well. You remember very well. It's perfect. Lesson 1 and 2 is perfect. Leçon 1 et 2, c'est parfait. Parfait. Perfect. And lesson 3, you need to review a little bit the words. So the words that we saw today, which is très, aussi, je travaille, à, I work in this place, j'habite, à, what else can we see? J'habite à, aussi, not so sure what to see. Oh yeah, very good, très bien, c'est joli, it's beautiful, it's cute, it's cute, c'est intéressant, it's interesting, you know, tu means you. You are French. You speak. Ah, you speak. Tu parles. Tu parles français. Tu parles chinois. You speak good. Tu parles bien. Tu parles bien français. You speak very good. Tu parles très bien français. Okay? So all this you need to remember. Okay? I think it's very good, huh? It's very good. And then what can we do just to finish? I think that's okay. Yeah, I think it's okay. Don't know what to tell you. Ouais, je parle. Je m'appelle also. Je m'appelle. My name is. We didn't see. Je m'appelle. And the next time it will be about est-ce que. Est-ce que is very useful because it's a way to ask the sentence. Est-ce que, but we'll see next time. Est-ce que. It's a way to ask the questions. Est-ce que. Are you French? Est-ce que you are French? Are you. Do you speak? Est-ce que you speak? You know, it's a way to ask the question. Est-ce que, est-ce que, est-ce que. Anytime you want to ask question, you use this. Est-ce que. Do you have this? Are you students? Est-ce que. Are you students? Est-ce que. Yeah, I'm not sure what else. It's, hey, by the way, are you going to start class this week or not yet? You have to stay at home? These days?
I'm saying, it's like the school is going to be late for the whole province.
Really? That's what I heard. And they will not give you class online instead? No?
No.
No, but you will have less holiday in summer. No more summer holidays. No.
Yeah.
Yes or no? Oui ou non? Oui?
I think
no.
Maybe. It could be just a few days
late. Yeah, maybe it will be a few days late. Yeah. Maybe it will be. Or maybe it will be at the end of February. Maybe it's at the end of February. I don't know. Let this start.
Okay.
It was scary for you these days. You are not too scared. It's okay.
I'm not scared.
Really? That's good. I think your parents or the people who are old should not go out, you know? Or you also should, it's better stay inside or be careful when you go outside. Or don't touch anything, don't touch your mouth. Try to avoid or wash your hands, you know? Before, all the time wash your hands. Because if you touch something, then you get it. I think it's not very bad, but then if you are weak, then it can be very bad. Like for old people, it's very bad, you know. So, and for the kids, for the children, it's not very good also, you know. For the old people, for the kids. But I think it's okay. I think it will be okay. Yeah. Did you see that? That's what I want to tell you. Do you know what is this on the news? It's very interesting also for you. L'OMC. L'OMS. Oh, sorry. L'OMS.
L'OMS.
OMS. The president is Indian. Did you know this? I think you know it. You've seen it on the WU news. Did you see or not? I see the number two is French. I think the number two is French. I listened to him yesterday.
I think so.
So what is it?
World Health Organization?
Yeah, whenever there is the virus, like now, they are the one who decide what to do. You know, how you can help the country fight, how you can keep the health for people, you know, how to avoid the virus, how to cure the people, you know. And if you want to work there are many organizations like this. If you want to work there, you need to pass the it's very difficult. It's the international exam, the exam. And they recruit people each year, you know. But it's very difficult to get inside. But if you can speak several languages, like you speak Chinese, English, French, then you manage to do the exam, then you can get inside, you know. So they have people from all over the world work there. Sometimes it's for this is so, all kind of people. Some people they are the top people. They are doctors. They used to be doctors, you know. But you also have all kind of people. They need many people to work, you know. And they are the one who decide what's like here. They are the one who decided you need to stop the flight from China, cancel the flight, or what kind of measure we can do, what we can do to fight the disease. You see? What other world organization do you know? What other world organization do you know? Really? There is one that is about for peace in the world or for children in the world. What is for peace in the world? The army, the world international army. You know? I know they send many Chinese, but it's very difficult. You have to be the top soldier. Only the top soldier go there, you know? You don't know?
Dude, my computer is about to die.
Oh, really? Yeah, don't worry, don't worry. Okay, that I can just show you. This is the International Army, then we leave. It's called ONU. You know? Okay, I see you ne next time. Okay?
Okay, bye.
Bye bye, bye bye, take care. Bye bye, see you.
Au revoir.
Au revoir, au revoir, salut, salut, salut. Je raccroche.